What's up YouTube? Stefan Scott here with Icarus Athletics, and here are my top 5 beginner fitness tips.
Top 5.
This video is geared towards people who are new to fitness, new to the gym, or new to the lifestyle.
Top 5.
Tip number 1. You should pick whether you want to bulk first or cut first, because it's really impossible to do both at the same time.
Top 5.
If you're an individual that's skinny and you want to bulk up and put on some size, then you should definitely bulk first. If you're an individual who tends to be more on the heavy side or just out of shape in general and you want those defined abs and cuts in your muscles, then you should cut first.
Top 5.
My second beginner fitness tip is learning about diet, calories, and macronutrients. When it comes to a diet, you have to pick which goal do you want. If you want to cut, then you have to be in a caloric deficit, meaning eating less calories a day. If you want to bulk, then you have to be in a caloric surplus, meaning eat more calories a day.
Top 5.
When it comes to dieting, you want to track your macronutrients. Macronutrients are carbs, proteins, and fats. Because you can't just say you're going on a diet and eat salad, but then your salad equals 3,000 calories and your maintenance calorie level is 2,000 calories. Regardless, you're gonna gain weight. All in all, find your maintenance calorie level and decide if you wanna go on a surplus to bulk or a deficit to cut.
Top 5.
And when it comes to macronutrients such as protein, carbs, and fat, you wanna figure out which one you're doing, cutting or bulking, and then find a range that's good for cutting and good for bulking. Tip number 3, drink plenty of water.
Top 5.
Typically, I like to drink a gallon of water on the days I train and about a half a gallon of water on the days I don't train, but water is very essential whether you wanna bulk or cut.
Top 5.
Tip number 4, don't neglect a muscle group.
Top 5.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna do it, didn't you? But I didn't.
Top 5.
I see a lot of beginners in the gym, whether it be guys or girls. For guys, typically they always do their chest or their arms and they neglect their abs, their back, or their legs to try to get that size. But when you're bulking or cutting, you don't want to neglect the muscle group. You want to have a nice, solid muscular foundation, especially when you're just beginning. You have to think of your fitness lifestyle or your body as a building block, as a pyramid. You want to have a nice foundation. If you have a weak foundation, then your physique is going to show for it.
Whoa. Who said you can record, you sneaky little bastard? This sucks.
Top 5.
My final tip, tip number 5, is to definitely be patient. Rome wasn't built in a day, so neither will your dream body. You've been neglecting your body your whole life, most likely, so you're not gonna get the physique of your dreams in 2 months. There's no magic pill, there's no magic whey protein, there's no magic supplement that you can take that's gonna get you your goal. It takes time, hard work, and dedication.
Top 5.
Those are my top 5 beginner fitness tips. Tips that I wish I knew when I first started this lifestyle. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. More content to come and videos coming soon. And like and comment.
Top 5.